myself Karna, class 8 Cyrils, RPS Public School, Narnol. Today's our topic is synthetic fiber and plastics. So let's start. A fiber is smallest unit of a textile material. Fiber have two types, natural and synthetic fiber. Natural fibers obtain from plants and animals. Synthetic fibers are man-made fibers. Synthetic fibers are non-biodegradable. They cannot be decomposed by bacteria and fungi by natural processes. Another topic is monomers and polymers. Monomers. All the fibers are made up of all small units called monomers. Polymers. Thousands of monomers joined together to form a large unit is called polymers. The process of joining together of monomers to form a polymer is known as a polymerization. All the fibers are made up of polymers. Another topic is natural and synthetic polymers. Polymers can be natural or synthetic. Cotton is the purest natural form of cellulose. Proteins present in our body are polymers of small unit called amino acids. Silk fiber is made of salicin and fibrin proteins. Synthetic polymers are made from chemicals, substances in laboratories or factories. And other topic is plastic. Plastic are non-biodegradable. They do not decompose naturally by the action of microorganisms. Plastic has two types, thermosetting and thermoplastics. So, thermosetting is they cannot be softened or reshaped on heating. Thermoplastic, they can be softened or reshaped on heating. Thank you. Have a nice day.